Hello everyone! インタートーマスでは保健所の掲げる水準を超える対策基準を設定。マスク着用、手洗い消毒はもちろん、ソーシャルディスタンスに加え、授業中はパーテーションなどにより直接的な飛沫感染を防ぎます。また定期的な除菌とともにエアゾール感染対策として、可能な教室は窓を開放、サーキュレーターも活用して換気します。オゾン発生器の導入など常にベターな対策で安心して学べる環境を作ります。 Beyond Corona, Go for it!
Hi, welcome back to Pure One. In the last video, I talked about English as the international language. Take a listen to the next part. English is also very useful on the internet because English is the most used language there. If you understand English,You can get information from all over the world. You can import what you want from other countries. You can make friends with people all over the world through emails. Many athletes and musicians study English. If athletes can speak English, they may be able to play in very strong teams in other countries.If musicians can sing in English, they can sell their CDs abroad. Many business people study English in order to do business with people from other countries. See you next time!